Hello everyone, and welcome back to God of War. I am Ranyakun, and turns out that even if you manual save, it just loads back from the last checkpoint. Dew of cooldown, a drink from the dew of the world tree brings lasting benefits, cooldown permanently increased by 2. Ooh, that's nice!
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Oh. Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Well, that's not worrying at all. Possibly go wrong, right? Oh yeah, I just had to load and free the ship again. I didn't really have to redo much.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
I don't know if I suppose. We'll end up going there later anyway, because of course we will, but that's besides the point.
And I'll find too.
So I see.
Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
We do have a map.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Elf, I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Hey, Yoko-san, he knows about a few things. Actually hit them. Just how far away did I lift the axe? I probably forgot to retrieve it once I opened the ship. Well, that didn't do anything. Or something. Oh. So this will only do something once we have the Light of Alfheim again. Well, we got them destroyed. Oh, hey!
This is locked up good.
Well, 3 out of 7. Oh, dogs added to the map. Doesn't zoom in much. Apparently I have found both of the shops. Alright, because one is in there. Technically. Ah. That's a lot of things to find there. Oh well. Is there this where we just go? Nope. The multiple target thing doesn't seem to work. So we need to attack from the other side. That's okay.
Huh. Let's hang on to it.
Spurs of war. Oh, we need to find another way. Of course we do. Come on.
Sindri said mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Oops. Sorry, Sam.
And Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
We have the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Simple and direct answer as usual. Yeah, I'm not sure how to get over. Let's explore this area, I suppose. There's something there. Wait, can I land over there? No, it just looks like I could. Helping anyway. Light Elf Sanctuary.
Focus up, boy.
No!
How am I not dead yet?
Here, take that!
Alright, thanks. Managed to get a finisher, but oh well. This one coming back, and I don't see the other one. And that one opens down. Faster. One thing to do, I guess. Especially since I don't see. Oh, there's a way back. Oh well. What is this thing? I'm sorry, I did not realize it was two of them.
Oh!
Oh, just like this for the win. Legendary. Ooh. That sounds useful. Give me a labor. Okay. So we are now up there, up here. Okay. Means what of that? Can we clear? No. Well, I meant to explore the other pathway anyway.
Looks interesting.
What looks interesting? Okay, I guess it's not really gonna explain. Piece of heart. Oh yeah, wasn't this for the... Yeah, this was where we saw those light elves a moment ago. Cool. Alright. Not that that's dealt with. Hurry up, Atreus. I mean, boy. Here it is. Spells of War. I'll actually finish that someday. Or, you know, one of the artifact sets. For now, though. Well, doesn't this look appetizing? Can I even... Okay. Well, I also think I might have... Yeah. I need to move them all the way. A second dodge activates Realm Shift.
Ooh.
I completely forget to use the healing thing, so yeah, I'm gonna use that. I like Bayonetta. Let's be Bayonetta. But I don't think it was really useful to. Oh, hello there. Where did that guy come from? Oh well. I guess if I wanted to test it, I just happened to completely forget about it.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
Okay, I think I've explored about as much as I can without going there, so let's go there.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Slow down, boy.
What are they doing? Bridges on. He covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
This is fun. These guys are easy to bear win. Oh, that one's just there. They're pretty easy to deal with. Oh, loot. Maybe they dropped it? Oh well. What was this though?
Something, I think.
Prepare yourself!
that's a weak one. I keep forgetting I have rage.
We do not belong here.
Yeah, that will do it. More loot in here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What? Back to the sand bowl indeed.
Ring farm an elvish rune.
What does it mean?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure.
Yep, it's water, all right.
Yeah.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No.
Luger.
Oh, cool.
What's happening? Whoa, look what we found.
Father?
Yes.
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Bring temple
through. He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time, where we'll keep exploring this massive place. Buh-bye!